going on, everybody? It's Rachel DeBoonen here, bringing you back your next episode of Fire Emblem. Today is going to be a tough one. This battle that we are on right now, this chapter, is going to be extremely difficult. So we're going to have to base up real nice here. All of these items that we are getting right now are going to be extremely important to us. Two defense and 10 avoid. Beautiful. Skills. Giving you discipline back. We need to promote those guys, and then we'll get them more capacity for skills. Holy crap, there's a lot of things in here. Use heal now, I'm pretty sure. Yes. The great thing about these weapons is that it gives them a stat boost. So he gets +4 defense just from holding that thing, and it's going to be really important. I'm being a little quiet here because I'm just thinking, like, we have to be extremely prepared for this battle, lest we're just going to lose if we're not. Need to get you a new knife. You're good there. Got you healing up. She's not coming, she'll just die. And then none of them have max stats. Giving them bonus, I have to give them bonus experience if I want to win this fight, but their bonus levels are just suck. So I think I've explained this once before, but with bonus experience, you get guaranteed 3 stats. Like, you get 3 stats, no more, no less. And so when you max out stats, you can't gain them anymore, so your bonus experience level forces you to get something else. But I will take the HP and the speed from you, Jill. I don't even have enough bonus experience for Aaron. Okay, defense is done. You will now get something else. Skill is also done. Jill, take. Yes, I do have a master seal. Okay. Jill is going to get a little bit better here. Shit, her stats are still really low. And it's a little scary. Take a vulnerary just in case. Axe works for me. Oh wait, hold on. One more thing. Doubles experience points. We are going to get Jill lots of levels here. That is the goal. Just begin crossing the river. The fog worries me. I can't see the other side at all. I was defeated by Bork. How can I return to Gallia with this shame? If only I had died, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. If you had died, Gallia would have lost a brave soldier. Brave? I am a failure. Please, leave me alone. Dang, that loss pretty hard there. Do you smell that? Maybe it's just my imagination. Binkar, what kind of smell? What is that smell? It smells like one of those torches that the Bjork use. It's because the wind is blowing from the other side. I have a bad feeling about this. Call a halt on the river crossing. Go tell everybody else. I'll make a run for the lead force and let them know. I just hope it's not too late. Run to the left and inform them of the situation. Oh yeah! Dane has joined the battle! Okay. The Strat. What is it? I am not sure. I think I have a somewhat of a vision of what I need to do here. First things first, I'm gonna put Leo right there. Bring Nolan up. It's a lot of cats right there, man. Soth up right here. We just need to make a perimeter, and we need to make a perimeter right now. Before I forget, I need to target everybody right there. And bring Edward up. We'll see how the rest of this turn goes. Turn back, turn back. What did you just say? Rather be strive, but rather die than be a coward. Nice grip, by the way. Okay, we survived the first turn. Good job, guys. Jeez, Leo. Okay. I accept. Make it good. That's not good. Jeez, getting wrecked. Nice. Nice! We accept the luck. I hate how it's the sniper that's in front of Micaiah. Leith, you idiot! Why won't you fall back? You're following the lead of some blood-crazed soldier? You're supposed to be in charge here. I know that the retrieve is the same course of action, Renolf, but if we run now, we lose the value we'd hold dearest in our hearts. Is that really what matters right now? Nice crit, by the way! This is bad. I think he'll untransform at the beginning of the turn. means I only have the cat to worry about, who will do a lot less damage. I think. Yes. Okay. I don't like it. Oh, this battle is hard. I realize that the commentary has been less than ideal. However, I don't think there's nothing that I can do. I gotta think about every single move that I make here. There's a plus. I think that all of these guys can only be attacked once. Which should shave me here. I think. Ouch. Oh, good thing he still has renewal. Oh, gosh. The dodge. That was crush. That was super crush. Thank you. That's a good level. What's your bonus? Plus 2 defense. You've got 22 defense. That's nice. Cool. Okay. I don't know if we're gonna survive. But we're gonna try. Ouch. Ouch. Make it good. Defense. Okay. Sick. It's not optimal. It's not. I have too many people to heal. Oh, praise, it's this turn. Oh, the Black Knight is here to save us all. And that's what makes this battle doable. You could see, like, right at this turn, we were starting to lose it all. Like, we have too many people to heal. Like, there's just no way that we'd be able to keep up with all of this. This is how we keep up with all of this. See you, Leo. I see you. Good. Sure. HP and speed. We'll take those. I hate to see that. Also hate to see that. You just keep healing up, buddy. Thank you. Make it good! Max strength. Awesome. Good. Good. We'll accept that. Don't think anybody can reach Micaiah, so we're just gonna park it. Okay, things are working out. Ouch. Oh, nice dodge. Okay, we're gonna take out the tiger that has... no hit on it yet. Nice. I think that's 3 max stats for Lara. Dead. Dead. The fact that this cat has lived for so long makes you wonder. Okay, finally get a dodge. Nice dodgers in the chat. It's fine with me, homie. Okay, we're finally on top of things. So what's going to happen here now is we're going to send the Black Knight up that way by himself, and he is going to take care of all of the lagoons that come from that way. Like so. Now we're just going to try and get as many experience points for our team as possible here. Micaiah's levels have been meh. That is all right. Leo has been actually, like, putting in the work. Kind of nuts. That level is me. Get Aaron promoted. That is my goal here. He's level 20. He's close. But I'm also running out of time because the Black Knight is just taking lives. And so is Leo. Leo is just taking lives. Okay, that guy's close. He needs to die. How many enemies until I win? 20. Okay, well, we've got more time than I thought. I think that I might be able to untarget here and be okay. Sure, keep getting speed, max it out. And you're only level 4 and it's already almost there, so. Now the allies should move up. And then I can reposition myself. Yeah. I would have liked speed as a part of that, but I won't complain about getting all those stats. It's a good turn to untarget to on as well, because they're all untransformed. Mission accomplished. One strength, one skill, one defense. One speed. Could be worse, I guess. Figured that would happen. It's fine. As long as the sniper lives the turn. Because then Micaiah stays protected. Tiger's busted. Oh, nice crit. Make it a good one. Take strength. Tiger. Saving grace is that Aaron has a lot of defense, thanks to support and everything. They can move now. I have my own defense line set up here. Nice. Voluntary get. So much damage. It's fine. As long as they don't get double targeted during the turn, my units are fine. Get some more strength, Leo. Meh. Nice defensive level, I guess. hits to hit. GG's, thank you, Aaron. Make it good. That's... Make it good, I said. Good. Good. Sorry, everybody's at full health. That ally dude is gonna go attack that untransformed one. So the tiger might actually be drawn in to attack him. Did I move the Black Knight last turn? That answer my question? I can't believe I had it! It was over! I won! I forgot to move the Black Knight. I'm so mad at myself right now. I got no words. Other than I'll see you back. I'm not gonna leave it on that. I'm not doing a whole nother episode for this stupid fight. I don't know what turn I was on, but I had about 10 enemies left till victory. So I'll just see you at the end of the battle. We'll go through the story and all that shenanigans. So I'll see you guys back in a bit.
2 hours later.
Why that thing happened to me? I'm not gonna tell you how long it took us to get here. Because it was sad. But we're here, back to where we were. I remembered to move the Black Knight. So, that's fun. We're doing that thing now. All those guys are going to attack him. Yay. My steel knife broke, Sag. But it's alright. The only... sadness that I have is that Aaron is not promoted yet, so that's a little different from our last playthrough, our first one, not our last one, but it's alright, we're here, we'll probably equip Aaron with Paragon next time. Jill has gotten some good levels, as you can see right there. She's also gotten a lot of levels, she's already up to level 6. Kaya has gotten some levels, Lara got a level. We've just been lots of levels. The Goos give us lots of experience. So that is a good thing. Plug back in my headphones here. Black Knight attacks so slow. Stupid desktop notifications. Get out of here. Peace on me. might do it for Aaron here. So close. 8 enemies left. There's 4 right there. Big nope to you, sir. Okay. Hey, we have this unlock. I don't think we can lose at this point. I mean, we could definitely throw. We could lose for sure, but it would take a lot for us to lose at this point. There's nobody coming around and down. They're all going for the black knight, so they'll all get stopped right there. Item get! Eclipse, do it on the first one, bro. Come on now. Four enemies. Hit, bro. Just hit. Thank you. Oh, oh, oh. One left. All right, do the honors, Sophie. If only I could find one weak point, we could break through. These guys are really clever. They must have a veteran commander to use a strategy like this. He's supposed to be at the back of the army? You know how he is. I've got 6 strong men trying to keep Skirmer from coming out here. Alright then, we'll show these Bork a real fight. We shall regroup and... Wait, look over there. Alright, troops, lower your weapons. I'm going to propose a ceasefire to the Glue's Alliance. Seen that black army before. You're with the Dane army. Why is Dane attacking us? I am Micaiah, general of the Dane Royal Army. You're the one in command? My King Peleus has decided to answer Benyon's request for help in fighting Lincoln's alliance. You have no chance for victory. Further bloodshed is meaningless. Please surrender while you can. Don't insult this tiny Bjork. We'd rather die than surrender. Beyond you lies the Benyon army. In front of you lies the Dane army. You've nowhere to run. Guess I'll just have to chase you down like cattle and press on. Sound good to you, Skirmer? What goddess's name was that? Get back, Micaiah. That roar must be a lion. Lion Lugus are stronger than the cat or tiger that we've been fighting. Is that you, Soth? You look so much older. Just like I. Remember him, Soth? So Commander Ike is really fighting with you. So you shouldn't assume that you can see all of our troops. If you care for this girl at all, get her and her men out of here. That is my only warning to you. If we chase them, they'll kill us for sure. Bum bum bum! here to deliver supplies and to see how the battle fares. Let's just get this episode over with. I'm tired. Nobody died! Somehow, we lived. Rivals Collide is the next one. Dane Army is working with Benyon? That's unexpected, to say the least. I thought their resources would be tied up in reconstruction. There's something weird about all this. Didn't Dane resent Benyon's occupation? Why would they be so quick to help out their former enemy? Why, it does not matter. We are running out of time. We must deal with this quickly if we are to get home. Yes, do not underestimate the healing power of the Beast Tribe. Let's begin the meeting. Immediate threat is the Dane Army. So you know what, Ike? Let's go take him out. What about a decoy force? Benyon is only using the Dane Army as a pawn to stop us and likely won't care if it is destroyed in the process. Such the Dane Army is most likely uninformed about our past tactics. Cannot stop us now like they weren't able to stop us 3 years ago. Okay, I'm gonna base it up. Get out of here. This video was sad and devastating, and it's taken up so much of my time. Sad day. Have a good one, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and comment. Comment whatever you want today. I don't really care. Bye!